Well, Paul said he wanted to be the guy that messed it up for everybody else. He's done it. And Paul beats the hell out of the steering wheel. Paul was not happy with that. And who can blame him?